Tiny Rick!
Hey, my Woomy friends. This is Tiny Rick. I thought I'd do a little bit of live streaming today. It's Sunday. It's a lot warmer than it normally is this time of year. I just actually went out and went walking around the mall, bought a couple pairs of shoes, brought the shoes home, opened them up, pulled the shoes out, and the cats got in the boxes immediately. They're like, oh, thank you. Thank you for bringing home boxes for us. Thank you for removing those shoe things so that we could use our boxes. Cats are funny like that, aren't they? Anyway, let's see if I can find... I'm going to just do some battling and we'll see if any of my friends show up. Blackberry skateboard. It seems like... Are they like rotating these... Are some of them out of rotation? Because I just played Blackberry Skate Park yesterday and Flounder Heights. I'm wondering if some of the maps are not available or something. All right. I'm gonna hide. I'm gonna hide in Booyah. I'm gonna put blue ink on everything. Everything looks... Oh, look at the lag. Oh, wow. This will be interesting. Should I be nice or no? Oh, I guess not. Nobody's going to try to get me. Have a sprinkler. Sorry, Justin. Whoa! Sniper. Sniper alert. Sniper alert. Here, have a sprinkler. Oh, he's gonna try to get me. He's really after me. Oh, jeez. I was trying to hide. Good job, Fernando. Whoa. Oh, Justin. Jeez, I'm sorry. I don't mean to be, like, pick on you. Just happened to be the one in the way. All right. Have another sprinkler. Try to get me. Try to get me. Whoa! He's gonna get me. Another sprinkler. He's got that. All right. Let me hide here. He's gonna be coming. I'm right here, dude. I'm gonna follow him. Let's follow him. So if he's here, where's the other team? They were probably on our side, getting our side of the... Yeah, they are. Oh, he's gonna get me. Booyah! Oh, I got a missile light off. I'll light it right there. Where is everybody? Oh, they're following me. That's where they are. Hello, everybody on the stream. No, not hundreds of people. There is 7 people watching. Splatoon Gamer 1405, Ruby, SS Jewel, Crystal. How you doing, John? Oh, let's play again. Gotta pay attention to the game, you know. For my Elgato stream capture. And supposedly, it's also recording locally the full stream. So that if it doesn't turn out really well on YouTube in the recording, I can edit and use the local one later. Ooh, what color is this? Is this pink? I wish I was in colorblind. Oh. Let's see if this gets him. Sorry. Oh, Justin. Man, I feel like I'm picking on the poor dude. Whoa! This guy will get me. Oh, wait a minute. Is that a friend? Nope. Or is it? All right, I'll go over and dance and see if he is. Yeah! Woo! Oh! I was playing a great game with Miss G and friends last night. I'm not sure if she's the one that made it up or not, but I think she is. It's called Splat the Octoling. And I have got next time we play it, I'm going to see if she'll let me live stream it. She was recording, though, so if you go and look on her channel at some point, you'll see the game. But basically what it is you go into private battle. And one person is designated the Octoling, and you have to wear, like, full Octoling stuff. And that person, no matter how many times they get splatted, that person can go back and play. But everybody else on the other team, everybody else has to, once they're splatted, they're out of the game. They have to be on standby. Whoa! Real. Justin, good. I'm glad you've got me. I deserve that. But anyway, yeah. The whole point is to see how many times you could splat the Octoling without getting splatted. And then after you're splatted, you just kind of sit on the sidelines and you watch everybody else play. It's real fun. So I gotta set that up. Let's see. Let me take a look at everybody here. Dave the Noob, how you doing? Yes, I do notice you. SS Jewel. Kawaii, Stace, Ink Boy Octo. Oh, my Nintendo ID that I'm using for this is G. Oh, geez, I forgot. It's a G at the beginning, a K at the end, and all the rest of them all the way through are A's. It's GAK. Hero, yeah. Oh, thank you, David. David put it out there. All right, let's see who we playing with here. All right, I like this color. I mean, I used to think my favorite color was blue or purple. I like this color because it's nacho cheese color. And then it makes me think of snacks. And then snacks make me happy. And then I'm happy. Where'd he go? I put my nacho cheese sprinkler up there. Oh, Ruby, I'm sorry. Oh. Matthew is not having any of this partying nonsense. Whoa. Sprinkler time. It's sprinkler time. Oh, it's Justin. Darn it. I keep splatting him. I'm going to let him splat me. Oh. It's okay. I was going to go get myself splatted anyway. That was intense. We're chasing the poor guy. Oh, sorry, Matthew. Where's Ruby? Where are you, Ruby? Hey man, what's up? Ba-de-de-de. Oh, that was fun. That is fun. Okay, looking over at the stream here, I'm seeing Hero again. Hello, Ink Boy, Octo, Dave, SS Jewel. Yeah, so this is fun. All right, see if I put out an edited version of this, I'll cut all the in-between stuff out. Well, it's good to see you again, Ruby. I haven't been playing much. Are you guys excited for the Nintendo Switch and Splatoon 2? I really am. I love the specials. But really what I'm excited for are the new maps. Also, I'm wondering if they'll do things like put in special areas where just for partying. Because you got to think that there's a lot of party squid out there. Why don't they do something for the party squid? Mess with the people who are playing for real and they don't get all mad or sad, and the party people don't get all mad because the non-party people are splatting them, basically. Yay, it's me and Ruby. I'm gonna jump for joy. Whee! And who's that? Josh? Hi, Josh. Oh, don't splat the friendly peoples. Oh. All right. Should we do some real play here? Just gonna hang out on the wall. Check things out here. Watch someone come up behind me. What the heck? Hi, Ruby. By the way, if you guys don't know, Ruby's got her own channel, and it is awesome. So you gotta go check out Ruby's channel. It's actually listed. If you look at the front of my channel, you'll see other channels that are featured, and hers is one of them. That was cool. Get some inking done here. That's why I love sprinklers. They do all the work for you. You see him racking up points and dancing at the same time. Uh-oh. I'm gonna splat that guy. Oh, I did. Oh, sorry, Matthew. Oh. Who's this guy? Who is he? Well, that was fun. Okay, Ink-O-Boy. Why am I saying Ink-O-Boy? Ink-Boy Octo. Aldo, hello! Alright. I have a whole six people watching. Not really popular right now. I think it's because I've been away for so long. That's my own fault. Hey, this is for having fun, though. It's not about how big of an audience one has. It's not like I monetize my videos or anything. I don't. This is just for fun. And I think that's why I like Nintendo. So I've been playing a lot with my PS4. I actually got a PS4 Pro, and I've been playing No Man's Sky a lot. Nintendo's all about fun. I mean, when you watch all the stuff for the Nintendo Switch, it's not about gaming. It's about having fun with your friends. And that, I think, is really... that's what it's all about. All right, he made it up there. Check it out. Whoa, how did I survive that? Is there a party up here? Is a party going on? Or is this like people shooting each other? It's like a race car. What? And then I fall. Oh, darn it. Make it. Let's see if I can make it up there now. I'm out of practice or something. Did it! Yay! Now I'll bomb myself. Woo! on, Woomy. You can do it. You can do it. Yeah. That was fun. Now that was fun. So what do I think of Splatoon 2? That's a question put to me by Aldo. I think it looks cool. The only thing that makes me nervous is you don't have two screens. So if you want to stop and launch a missile or check where your friends are or super jump, there's a pop-up that blanks your screen in front of you, your only screen, while you do it, so you can't see what's going on. And I mean, with the dual screen with the Wii, I could see both screens at once just by holding one up in front of me. So even if I'm looking at the screen, I can see the big screen with my peripheral vision, and my peripheral vision will tell me if someone's coming after me. That is not going to be possible with the Switch, and I'm not sure how that's going to be. So we'll see. It could be nothing. It could be just fine. But Galaxero is praying. Has lost his connection. What's going on? Are you sad? Something wrong? You okay? Did you have some bad ink? Are you feeling sick? I'm concerned. Well, you hang out here for a while. I'm gonna go squirt. That sounded wrong. I'm gonna go squirt. I'm gonna Splatoon. Oh, this is always fun. One of the scallions is here. Nope. Don't mind me. Oh no! Run! Run, 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 run! Who's after me? Somebody after me? Oh, that's Woomy! Whoa! Danger! Danger! Grand finale. And time to jump! Woo! Oh, that was perfect! That was perfect. Was that not perfect? I loved it. Oh, here you can't party. Dad wants a TV. Oh, man. You need your own TV. Let's see. I'll do a couple more. It's probably time to go. Angry Garden Crafter. I'm going to go squirt Tiny Rick 2017. Bring it on. I like getting squirted. Or splatted. Okay, I'm shouting out the Galaxero, which is, by the way, a really cool name. I like it. I hope I'm pronouncing it right, but that was cool. Wah! I take it Hunter was not happy with me.
You're partying and ruining the game. Oh, no. Because the stakes are so high. It's not meant to be fun. It's about battle. Battle! We must battle. I'm gonna just hang out here.
Rico as having not having any of that partying stuff. Not on his watch. No how, no way. No way, no how. However that wee. Alright. Oh, I got him with the sprinkler. That was interesting. I didn't mean you. I just, the sprinkler is meant to annoy people, not to actually splat them. Where's he at? There he comes. I'm hiding. Shh, I'm hiding from everybody. Don't mind me, I'm a little spot. I'm just a little spot. I'm just a little spot. Now I'm a much bigger spot. Uh-oh, I've been spotted. No pun intended. It's just me, Ruby. It's just me. That was great. Okay, one more and I gotta get going. I'm being asked, what time is it in America? Well, actually, in my part of America, which is right smack in the center, it is 3:14 p.m. And I am actually due to do a podcast with a friend of mine at 4, so I have to prep for that, which is the only reason I'm gonna make this the last game before I end the stream. So I gotta go make do another thing. Galaxero. I think I got it right. That does sound really cool. For those of you who don't know, I'm reading off the chat. Right there. Perfect. Okay, let's see if I can get on top of this thing. I need more speed run on my shoes. Ah. Oh well. Is this gonna be a real game? Who else on the I forget. Whoa! I didn't mean to fall. Go here. Up here. Oh, friend! Yay! Oh, look, there's partying over there, too. I'm gonna leapfrog. Whoa! I'm gonna fall, aren't I? Whoa! I can't get back up there, can I? Nope!
Oops! Me fall down, go boom. No, me fall down, go splat.
Boop, I'm back. I'm about to get splattered. Yes! It's okay. It's alright. I like the racetrack view. Why? Why did you do that? I guess, oh, whatever. Woo! Bloop! So if I come over there, are you gonna splat me? Okay, that's good. Got a whole lot of party going on here. All right. Splat me. All right, that's it for this this stream. Thank you everybody for joining me. I'm sorry, Pam. I see you say you're joining late. Well, I don't know what to say. I guess I need to schedule these things better. That's my fault. But, I want to thank everybody for joining me. And, everybody have fun in Splatoon. And I hope everybody, I get to see everybody in Splatoon 2 when it comes out. But, you know, we've got quite a ways to go for that. That's this coming summer, so. Anyway, take care, everybody. And I'll talk to you later.